Few people have served professional hockey in as many capacities as Frank King Clancy. A standout defenseman for 16 NHL seasons, he became a noted referee, head coach, and team executive after retiring as a player. On the ice, Clancy was just as versatile. During Game 2 of the 1923 Stanley Cup Final between the Ottawa Senators and Edmonton Eskimos, King became the first and only player to play every position, including goaltender, in a Stanley Cup Final game. The Senators won the contest 1-0, sweeping Edmonton 2-0 in the best-of-three series and capturing their third Stanley Cup in 4 years.